Golf, okay? Why golf is great, all right? I love the family aspect. I could be on the course with me and my son. My son's son. That's my grandson. Of course, I've seen mothers and daughters. I'm trying to get my brothers to play. It brings people together. I love how people can, at all different levels, can play. They got different tees. They have handicaps. There's a thousand different ways to level the playing field when you're playing golf. The love-hate relationship. I hate when I have a bad round. I get out there tripping. I throw it into the lake. Wait, I want to throw it into the lake. It hasn't happened yet because I can't swim. Hey, but then all of a sudden, you sink a putt. You knock one in tight. Everybody love little tap-tap birdie. I love it so much, I made a song about it. Then I made a music video about it. Just talking about golf.
Hey, yo. On the tee from the USA, Rory McIlroy.
Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, ooh. Inside that grip, so it's good.
It's good.
Par three, I'm making a two. Bend on, I'm making a move. Tee it up.
Yeah.
Y'all boys don't get on the green enough.
Regulation.
I'm in that fairway, can't see the rough. Get snap on that car, girl, I eat it
GQ.
Up. Oh, wait, hey, check up after hopping.
Twice.
Just thought I'd make us some flopping.
That nice.
Par say, you know that I got it. Put a marker down the A's in my pocket.
Good.
I can put spin if it want me to stop. Me drop a shot, I cannot. Ooh, yeah, I be spinning that guap. New gear from in that pro shop.
Hey, can I get that polo and that putter and two tee markers and all that good stuff?
Walk around, walk around, walking around. I steady eagle put down.
Oh yeah,
this can make or break the round.
Shoot him up.
Trink, I let my chest on the ground.
Hey,
George Spieth, yeah, look at the hole. Miss hit, yeah, it's off of the toe. Par five and it cost me a four.
No.
I never do it no more.
I won't.
Back then with bogey that hole.
One over.
See that club will get thrown.
Yep.
Great chance the club will get broke.
Bill, can you get to eight? There's an angry man with dreadlocks.
I get a bogey, I'm tweaking. Get a birdie and I'm geeking.
We lit.
I quit about every weekend. Pick my club back up and then I repeat it.
Yeah, I know I said I quit, but you see that last shot, boy? Nah, I already got tee time, but for tomorrow I'll be back. You already know.
Tee it up, tee it up, tee it up. Golf for JP, he be cheating.
Yeah.
Perfect example last week it was. He put it out in AC. I asked what you get on 18. Go ahead and give me a three.
Bro, how you gonna make an eagle? And you lost two off the tee.
Quarter around town. Rub black name being heard around town. Got a good swing and I got a good sound. You the boy getting all the birds around town. I'm chipping like Stricken, no hinge in the wrist. And all of the grips on the club master fit. The shots on the tailor made club extra stiff. And none of these suckers can put with the kid.
They can't putt with me, dawg. If you don't count the first two, that was a one putt green. They can't. I'm so wrong. I do this every weekend. Sometimes twice on Sundays.